Here are two ways Starbucks has been scamming its customers. First, their iced coffee is actually cheaper to make and has less caffeine than hot coffee. Despite this, Starbucks charges more for iced coffee because it's more popular. And if that wasn't bad enough, Starbucks has also been using a sneaky tactic with their ice, so they can use less coffee and other ingredients, which saves them money. But you end up paying more for less coffee.